over here.
What's happening, lad?
How are you?
I'm good, very good.
So I have to ask, like, obviously it's been 12 months since we last saw you, even at Media Day. So I guess, how's the last 12 months been for you? How's camp been? And physically, how are you feeling after ankle surgery?
Yeah, the first couple of months were tough, obviously, knowing that I had to get surgery. I ended up getting surgery in March. And then I couldn't, like, walk properly for a couple of weeks. And then after, I had, like, a long recovery, you know what I mean? I had a boot on my leg until mid-May. So that was about 12 weeks. And my foot got infected and everything. So I ended up in hospital for 2 nights. It was a rough one, to be honest, lad. But the end of May, I got married. So everything perked up from there. You know what I mean? The second half of the year has been much better. I haven't been as depressed or nothing. But especially when you get a fight announced as well, you've got a goal, you've got something to look forward to. And then obviously I found out that my missus is pregnant with twins. So I've got something extra to fight for now.
So kind of going off of the first part when you're saying, like, the infection and everything, was there any part of you that thought maybe you wouldn't be able to fight this year just based on everything that was physically happening?
Yeah. When I first got the surgery, lad, I was in pain, sitting in the house for about a week or two. You know what I mean? I couldn't go upstairs. I was sleeping on the couch downstairs because I couldn't physically get up the stairs. It was tough. You know what I mean? Then obviously about 6 weeks in, when I got, like, the proper cast and stuff off my foot and had a boot on, I had to go to hospital because my foot got infected. And as I say, where I've got artificial ligaments now, they said if the infection's reached the ligaments, we're going to have to do the whole surgery over again. Luckily enough, the infection hadn't reached the artificial ligaments, so I didn't have to do that over again, and here we are.
And you mentioned obviously not being able to train and you felt depressed and everything. I'm sure you saw Alex Volkanovski's comments after his last loss where he just said, like, not having a fight lined up, just not having something to work on, just kind of weighed mentally on his head. Could you kind of relate to what he was
saying? Oh, yeah, 100%. Alex is spot on. When you haven't got, like, a date or a fight to focus on, as a fighter, you don't know what to do with yourself. You know what I mean? When I was sitting on the couch for 2 months, I was just like, wow, what am I doing here? You know what I mean? You're just sitting there with your own thoughts, and it's not nice, to be honest. It's really not nice. So the fact that I had my wedding to look forward to, and then after that I could get back in the gym, you know what I mean? I started training again in, like, June, and I've just been focused on training since. So, like, June, July, August, September, I was just training to get myself better, you know what I mean? Get back in fight shape, get myself better, and I kept my weight down a bit.